The Hellenic Centre for Marine Research, HCMR, was established as a new research organisation in the year 2001 by merging of the former Institute of Marine Biology of Crete, the IMBC, established in 1987, and the former National Centre of Marine Research, NCMR. HCMR is the biggest institution for marine research in the Eastern Mediterranean, with high standard facilities and equipment, including research vessels, underwater vehicles, analytical laboratories, and two aquaria, Rhodes and Crete. It covers multidisciplinary know-how in marine research, education, and innovation, and constitutes of three institutes: the Institute of Marine Biology, Biotechnology and Aquaculture, the IMBBC, the Institute of Oceanography, the IO, and the Institute of Marine Biological Resources and Inland Waters, the IMBRIW. Among the three institutes, IMBBC is the only institute of HCMR with headquarters based in Crete, located about 15 kilometres east of Heraklion Airport. IMBBC is part of a large complex for research education and culture, named Talasso Cosmos, which also includes the Crete Aquarium. IMBBC has won national excellence projects and participated in several European Network of Excellence, while it is partner or coordinates numerous European RTD projects. Currently, it is an active partner in the European Infrastructures, the ESFRI, LifeWatch, and the EMBRC.
The Hellenic Centre for Marine Research, or HCMR, is the biggest research center for marine biology and general marine science in the Eastern Mediterranean, having a staff of approximately 500 people.
IMBBC covers three main marine research directions. First is genetics and molecular biotechnology. The second is biodiversity and ecosystem functioning. And the third is aquaculture. All levels of biological organisation, from genes to populations and ecosystems, are addressed, and approaches range from genomics to environmental mapping. IMBBC has the capacity to welcome visiting scientists who can profit not only from its location in the heart of the Eastern Mediterranean Sea, but also from state-of-the-art facilities and research expertise. Its location in a biodiversity hotspot and one of the most vulnerable to climatic change sea basins, combined with established high-level research for genomics and biodiversity, make it an ideal place to study biodiversity and biology of marine organisms.
Our research activities include the collection, collation and diffusion of marine biodiversity data using modern techniques, the promotion of applied and basic research for the protection and the rational management of marine ecosystems, and finally, the development of innovative products, methods and services in the rapidly expanding sector of marine biotechnology.
The Institute provides outstanding potential for indoor and outdoor experimental work, comprising aquaculture facilities, open tank experiments, as well as underwater sampling. All samples can be analysed in the laboratories of the IMBBC, with a strong component of taxonomy, genomics, including environmental genomics, and functional genomics, as well as bioinformatics.
The main target of our group is to develop new innovative methodologies to combat bacterial disease in aquaculture in a more environmental friendly way. Our main target is to work with bacteriophages, which are viruses that infect bacteria. And in this area, we are working towards this goal. So we are collecting bacterial fish pathogens, and we are trying to isolate phages that infect and kill this pathogenic bacteria.
In addition, the development of an in-situ study site for remote and continuous monitoring of critical ecosystem parameters, such as macrobial, phytoplankton, zooplankton, meso to megafauna diversity, is also underway. It has played a decisive role for the development of aquaculture in Greece and was the first to to introduce genetic and genomic approaches for the study of natural and cultivated populations. Its laboratories are between the most well-equipped ones in the Mediterranean Europe in all fields of expertise.